How a dead body deceived Germans in World War II. Operation Mincemeat. Operation Mincemeat was an attempt by British intelligence to plant fake documents into the hands of German intelligence. A body of a British officer came to the shores of Spain. The British embassy in Spain and the German intelligence, Abwehr, officers rushed to examine the body. Though Spain declared both sides could not see the body, it informally allowed German intelligence agents to examine the body. It was a ploy by British intelligence, and the Abwehr got entangled into one of the most elaborate deceptions of World War II, Operation Mincemeat. The failed raid. World War II entered a stalemate after the fall of France. With Spain and Portugal being neutral, Germany had no much business in the West. Hitler turned his attention to the East as he prepared for his invasion of Russia, Operation Barbarossa. In 1941, Japan's sudden attack on Pearl Harbor changed the tide of the war against Germany. The USA declared war on Germany and sided with Britain. Britain and the USA planned a combined invasion of Europe, and named it Operation Overload. It was supposed the largest amphibious attack ever in human history. As a trial to the invasion, Allied forces tried a small-scale invasion of the French port of Dieppe. The raid was a disaster, but the mostly Canadian Allied forces learned valuable lessons, and one of them is deception. Desperate times. Allied leaders now understood that they need to deceive Germany in all theaters of war to reduce the bloodshed. Prime Minister Winston S. Churchill wanted to attack the soft underbelly of Europe, Greece and Italy, instead of France. However, American and Soviet leaders wanted to invade France. After the fall of North Africa, Allied commanders began planning an invasion of Italy, Germany's chief European ally. German armored forces guarded the Italian coastline. To achieve surprise, British and American commanders needed the Germans' need to assume that the attack will occur in Greece rather than Italy. To deceive German and Italian intelligence, British planners came up with Operation Mincemeat. Operation Mincemeat was the idea of naval officer Ian Fleming, the future creator of James Bond and Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Intelligence officers Charles Cholmondeley and Ewan Montague now had the task of executing the mission. Operation Mincemeat. The idea was to plant forged documents on a dead body dressed as a British officer and drop it off Spain's coastline. Charles Cholmondeley wanted a dead body for the mission. He found the body of Glindo Michael, a homeless person who drank poison to end his life in London. Cholmondeley and Montague stuffed the body of Glindo Michael with documents and gave him a new identity, Captain William Martin. They placed a love letter from a fictitious girlfriend and a ticket to a London nightclub to fool German spies. The main part of the mission was to handcuff the body to a briefcase stuffed with official letters written by Allied generals that explained the possibility of an invasion of Greece rather than Sicily, the real target. British intelligence put the body in a capsule and loaded it into the Royal Navy submarine, HMS Seraph, which took it to Spain's coast. HMS Seraph dropped the officer's body near the shore to replicate a plane crash. Spain was a neutral country where both German and Allied spies operated. Spanish authorities took the body and secretly told German intelligence about it. The British embassy in Spain showed a hurry to obtain the body, which created an atmosphere of authenticity to the forged documents. German intelligence passed the information in the letters to the German High Command and Hitler himself. British diplomats took possession of the body and buried it in Spain. After the operation, Germany diverted its panzer units and Luftwaffe fighters in Sicily to Greece. The move severely hampered the defense of the island. When the actual invasion happened in Sicily, Allied forces met less resistance. Though there is no direct connection between Operation Mincemeat and the reduction of German defenses in Sicily, the reduced German defense saved several thousand Allied soldiers' lives.